Tankō 2, December 3rd at the Victoria Warehouse. We're here for a head-to-head, one of our co-feature bouts of the evening, a middleweight encounter featuring Wales' David Round and Manchester's own Andrew DeVent. So gentlemen, you guys have obviously competed against one another in the past, so I'll go to you first, David. How much have you improved in the time since?
Since our fight, I've gone up 2 weight classes, gone up to heavyweight and carried out knockout power up there, so you know, I've brought that on. I think my game's improved since then.
And how about yourself, Andrew? The same question?
Tremendously, I've improved, yeah, since the last time I fought Dave. My wrestling, my striking, my grappling, my mindset, you know, I've come on leaps and bounds there, yeah.
This bout takes place at middleweight, obviously, as David alluded to, for the last bout was at welterweight, is that correct? Different animals at this weight. How do you feel at the weight, Andy?
I know I'm definitely a different animal at this weight.
It's a new weight for me, but it's a 5th weight class for me now. You know, that's light to heavy I've done, so it's a big thing for me. I don't think anyone else in the UK has done it, or pretty much in the world, but...
So having beaten Andrew in the first contest, what was the allure of a rematch?
It's Andy, you know, he went on and did a lot with Bama. He was knocking on the door for a world title at Bama, and on December 3rd, after I've beaten him, I think that's my shot.
What's your response to that, Andrew?
Dave can keep on dreaming because he's absolutely going to get pasted.
I've only beaten you once.
Listen, lad.
It's already there.
You keep talking. Keep talking.
I don't need to keep talking. I've already got the W against
you. You're getting knocked
out. I'll get another W against you.
You're not going to get a W, mate.
No
chance.
How do you see the fight going, David?
I can see it's going to be a tear-up. I know Andy's a tough guy, but I see I'll come out on top. I'll take his heart.
It's not going to happen. I think I'll just absolutely... First round for Dave. No more rounds.
You'll gas after the first.
I'll gas.
Yeah. You gassed at welter.
I didn't gas at welter, mate.
You gassed at welter.
I won't gas. I didn't gas.
What have you done in your training, David, to make sure that you don't gas?
My fitness is always up there. I mean, I'm always ready to fight, always fit. Lifting heavier weights because I'm upper weight.
That'll make you gas. Slowly right down.
You see that there's a problem with Andrew's gas tank. What makes you think that, mate?
He's a big lump. He carries a lot of weight.
I'm a big lump.
He's getting old.
He's getting older. Oh, my Lord. You know, this old man's going to give you a kicking.
You have changed since we last fought, but you've got older, you've got slower. You can't take the shots anymore.
I can't take shots anymore. Oh, my Lord. Just you wait.
I don't think you're going to throw him anymore. Yeah, you've got the power, mate. You burst my eardrum last time, but you won't be...
Honestly.
You'll get combos against me.
I'll get combos against you, mate. I will get plenty of combos against you.
I'll eat combos, you throw.
Your pardon?
I'll eat the combos, you throw.
You won't eat these combos.
How do you see the fight going, Andy?
I see Dave coming out like he does, like a maniac, you know. Like a fucking, sorry for swearing, but like a... Just like a, you know, he's a warrior, as I said before, he's a warrior. He comes to fight Dave, you know what I mean? But I'm also a fighter, and the first round is just going to be mayhem. It is, yeah, I reckon, you know.
It's going to be the biggest fight of the year.
It's going to be a great fight, yeah. Yeah. Hopefully there'll be a lot of blood.
Yeah.
More Dave's than mine.
We both bleed, you know that. You know how I stand there and bleed you. I'll bleed, I'll bite down my gum shield with you.
If he gets out the first round...
You're in trouble.
No, I'm not in trouble. I respect you
getting in there with me. And asking for the rematch. I respect you for asking for the rematch.
Yeah, well,
but that first round, I think, is going to be a tough one for me. I understand that.
Yeah, it is. I don't think you'll get out the first. I really do.
I respect
you as a fighter. You know, he's tough, Dave. Yeah. He's a tough lad, do you know what I mean?
Not a fight he won't take, I don't think.
He's a tough lad, man. He's well-schooled, he's well-rounded, and, you know, it's going to make a great fight. As I said, I've come on, you know, and... If I get the chance, you know.
You really wanted this fight, didn't you, Andy?
I want this fight, man. Of course I want this fight with Dave. Yeah. So, you know what I mean? I'll tell you why the reason why this fight come about as well is because when, obviously when John missed weight by a stone, Dave actually tweeted.
Yeah.
Why didn't know? Yeah,
well, actually, other people tweeted before me, didn't
they?
Yeah,
I didn't see this, but I just seen like Dave's tweets. So I said, oh, yeah, and then, you know.
It was in your mind then.
Yeah, it was in the mind, and I said, fucking hell. Dave, you know, and then it's obviously not beef, you know what I mean? It's just it's business.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? I need to clear the air.
You set the score. You know we gotta go again now.
Yeah. That's it. I need to.
You want to make a statement. You want to make a statement to show everybody just how much Andrew DeVent's grown in that long time.
Well, I've already made that statement, haven't I?
I want to make a statement that it wasn't a fluke last time. That I am.
Right, well, I'm going to make a statement then in kicking David Round's ass.
Well, then we'll have to do it again and settle the score. We'll have to do a trilogy if you do that.
The trilogy will happen because I'll dust you in the second fight.
I'll beat you.
You won't beat
2-0.
Me. 2-0. I swear down, you ain't going to beat me, lad.
You're going to take me.
I'm going to dust you.
No.
Dusty Roads.
I'm worried in your head.
Flat tyre.
Dusty Roads, what do you know about Dusty Roads?
Dusty Roads. That's
the American dream. The American dream. Yeah. So there's nothing that they're not going to they're going to show each other that you've not already seen.
No, no, it's you know, it's... I don't like watching an action movie. You know, it's going to be full of action. It is. I know the first round is going to be fucking mental. We'll both feel like we're bowing. Do you know what I mean?
Probably both gas in the face.
And then we'll just slug it in the second if you get to there. Yeah.
Tankō 2, December 3rd at the Victoria Warehouse. Your opportunity to get down on December 3rd is there. If you miss it, then you've probably missed out on something that's going to be the pinnacle of MMA action.